This exercise is simple, very effective. People that have really bad backs, most generally, they one of their issues is weak hips. So this right here, done correctly, will really bring relief and strength. But it's consistency that really does the job. If you're not consistent in doing it every day, no matter if it hurts, you will not change. And you will not get stronger. I think it's you won't get stronger. You have to go through the pain of either the work or the pain of the exercise. I'd rather have the exercise than get pain from not doing what I'm supposed to do. So, with that being said, my abs are tight. I'm gonna take my toe, and I'm just, my hips are gonna face forward. And I'm gonna take that toe down and cross. You're gonna feel this right here, that's all common, because that's weak. And then you're gonna come back and hold and squeeze. Keep that foot flexed. 10 seconds. Across the other leg. Point the toe down. That's very complicated. And then push back. And hold. You want to start with 5. Reps on each side. Next day, 7. Across. No hurry and hold. Abs tight, hips forward. Make sure you have something to hang on to. Being old doesn't have to, getting old doesn't mean crippled. It means that you gotta do something a little bit different. You can overcome a lot of things through strength and through work. One more. It burns really bad, regardless of what age you are right there. You're gonna hold that, and then you're gonna switch sides. So now I have my abs. So now I'm gonna go this way so you can see. Here we go. Abs are pulled in, chest up, don't hunker down. Hips forward, you're taking that leg, face this way so you can see. Over. Get forward and then come out. And push and contract. Take it over. Over. Toe. That stretch in that area. And this is the contraction. Flex that foot. That foot is flexed. Abs tight. Take it over. And hold. Squeeze. Kind of pushing that back at an angle. Try to keep yourself centered. 1, 2. Squeeze hard. 3. Just keep going. Abs tight. 4, 5, 6, 7. Squeeze it out. 8, 9. 10. 3 more. Take it over. Push out. Keep the hips forward. Flex the foot. Two more. Take it over. Toe. And out. Take it over and out. Like I said, you want to do that starting five reps on each side, and remember you want to add to it. It is uncomfortable, and you feel it in your hips. So if you got that feeling, you know, no alarm, you're working muscles that needed to be worked so that you can live with walking around. Being able to walk and get around is a big deal. If you're not strong enough, like I tell everybody, you're going to go to the home. You can't get up off the toilet because you're weak. There's going to the home. So this is gonna prepare you for your retirement, or everybody's usually weak in this area. I'll see you in the next video.